皆さんこんにちは。ハロー、I am Hitoshi. Thank you for always watching my page. Applying for permanent residence is different from the visa that you already have. What I want to point out is that you need to renew the visa that you already have if your visa's valid date is approaching while waiting for the result of application for permanent residence.If you don't renew it, you have to leave Japan. Even if they accept your application for permanent resident visa, it does not mean that they will grant you the extension to your current visa automatically. Usually, the period of process takes 4 months or so, though it depends on the situation of each applicant.So, please be careful about the renewal of your visa. As long as you stay here, management of your visa is your own responsibility. That's all today. Thank you for watching. Bye. またね。